Hello everyone, it's Lord Selrock. We are back, and the last time we did this, well, it was fun. What was I doing? Oh, that's right, I forgot to save last time. It didn't actually save, so... Yeah, so I'm at Zora's Domain. What were we doing? Oh yeah, we were gonna freaking get that one tower that's on the volcano. Yeah. I remember that now. I forgot to say. Oh, that's right. I was freaking talking to this guy. Wait, Muzu? Oh, yeah, we have to go freaking talk to Muzu. But I don't wanna. So I'm like, eh, screw that. And then I go to the Moa Key. And then I'm like, let me turn this off. This is my freaking jam right here. Freaking Breath of the Wild. That's my freaking jam! You find a metallic object, you can use its power to lift up. Magnets with burning things! Dry grass catches fire especially easily, and that fire spreads quickly. Woo! I wanna burn things. Anybody else feel like burning stuff? Moa Key! How many spirit orbs do I have? Three. Alright, so I just need to do one more thing. See you right there. Alright. Hold on. Oh, never mind. Okay. So that's probably the shrine that's, you know, right by the... And then there's that one, too. Foothill! Let's check some of our memories real quick. Yeah, because, I mean, there's this one right here. It's, like, probably up somewhere. I just don't know how to get to it, because, like, there's that nice path there. It's probably... Well, because, let's see. Here's that place, so it's probably actually kind of near... Let's see. What would we be talking about, like... I don't know. Where am I going? I'm going to the Red Tower. Okay, here we go. Zelda. Freaking best game of all time. Sunshroom. Oh, you can like freaking just pause when you get an item. That's cool, I didn't know that. Rusty shield. Ha. I laugh at your peasant shield. Be funny if I smash that in half. Wasn't that funny? Wasn't that a comedical thing that I just did? Alright, keep going. No stopping now. Smash! That was right there. That's a scary gap. That's a scary salamander. Is that a shrine or lava? Hold on. Sorry, he's getting a lay of the land. Oh, that salamander go? What the heck? Oh, it's probably going the other way. Well, anyways. Time to go. Hi, Pippin! Shrine nearby. Hey! Calm down, buddy. Wouldn't that be a funny thing if you died? What was I gonna do? What freaking armor do I have on? I have bad armor on. I want that. What shrine are they talking about? Shrine that way. I don't see a shrine that way, but... Okay, kill that bat. It's bugging me. Maybe just a flaming flame thing. What are those? Spooky, scary skeletons sending shivers down your spine. I see an orange light. Nope, nope, nope. Wait a minute. Are those evil spooky things? They look like evil spooky things, and I'm not sure I'm okay with that. You know what else I'm not okay with? The fact that I'm not feeling myself right now. Let's see, what kind of food do I have? I have a hearty radish. Time to eat up. Numb. Hey, Pippin, stop. Pippin, get you. Oh, I love you. Sorry, guys, I gotta deal with the picture. I'm gonna take these toys and make it slide. I'm gonna get a camera and I'm gonna start chucking. Alright, I retrieved some ammo. You'll know what I'm talking about if you watch the Mario Galaxy finale. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to sneak around like so. When you hear enemy music and you don't see an enemy. I hear bats. What are those? What are those? What? Where's the moon? No, you can't just do that. Where's the moon? Go get it. Oh, I thought that was some kind of demon freaking coming out of the shadows. Let me save. Elden Canyon. It's gonna be a long climb. But I think if I go up this way, it won't be as bad. Maybe I can chill here. Doesn't look like it. Keep going. We got this in no time. I can just get up to that one little ledge. No Get it, Pepper. I think I might be able to chill, like, right here. Or not. Yeah, see when it does that. Like that. That's the thing that freaking gives me the video game heebie-jeebies. You know how, like, when there's that spooky thing and you're just playing a video game and you're like, oh, that doesn't sound good. I like this power. What's that supposed to be? Zelda's not supposed to be a horror game, is it? Is it secret? Is it secretly a horror game? Oh, great. This is wonderful. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm loving it. Maybe if I can get up on to right there. Starting to put it close. That's a long way down. Come on, we got this. Go. I can see the tower now. What's that light? Is that the sun? I don't think that's the sun. Come on, come on. Let's go. No! Oh! What is that? Oh, that is a sun. Never mind. I was just a little confused. You know, it's like 3 a.m. here. All right. Elden Tower. Up we go. Now, I'm just going to express it right now. I'm a little terrified, because I'm pretty sure there's something waiting right up there. Kill me, because I heard some kind of mechanical whirr. You can't tell me that I didn't, because I heard it. And there's also some kind of weird beam of light right there. I heard that again. I'm gonna mark that. An odd place for just a random beam of light, don't you think? Oh great, we're right next to the volcano. I also think I might be getting a little paranoid about this whole thing. I mean, you know, I say that as there's a ring of fire right there. Alright, save. Just in case something bad's up there. Alright, let's do a jump. Another jump. Maybe another jump. Another jump to the road. Alright, here we go. Oogly boogly spookly doogly. Sheikah Tower activated. I think that means there's only one left, right? No, because then there's a Hebra Tower as well. I gotta find some way to go. Is that Ganon Flakes or evil bulk or just lava flow? Stuff. I'm gonna hope it's lava flow stuff and not Ganon Flakes. Well, it couldn't be Ganon Flakes, because it's not Blood Moon yet. As in, it's not night. Three, one, Hades, that's part of the tales. What are you doing, Pippin? Are you sad because you don't have a toy? Be sad no longer! With the all-new Forever toy! It does stuff forever. Whatever. So I have two towers left. That one, and that one. Okay, so, I mean, this thing looks really close. Okay, where's the castle relative to here? Castle, oh castle, where art thou? There it is. Now you see, I have a little theory here, because you see, there's the castle. There's the bird. So what I'm thinking is that the memory's around here. Pippin, you need to stop. Because otherwise, there's kind of a giant volcano in the way. So I'm gonna explore a bit. Just around here. The air around you is very burning. Shrine nearby. Oh my! Oh! I'm literally on fire right now! That's amazing! Well, I know where I'm not going. Okay, where to? Where to? Error. That's not good. Okay. Divine beast. Divine beast. Wait. The net is Yomo. Yeah, I'm literally on fire right now. So this is not a good idea. That was not a good idea. Right, Pippin? There you go. Sometimes I'm playing a video game, and Nico, before we get Pippin, Nico would like yell at me. She'd be like, "Meh, what? Meh." And so I check a toy upstairs, and she'd come down, "Meh, meh." And then I check another toy, and then eventually I have to go upstairs because I ran out, and then the ground is scattered with cat toys. Oh. Sweet little Nico. She's all chubby now. She never did anything, so now she's all fat and chubby. Muzu, please listen. I don't have to say. Alright, we're gonna talk to this guy in the next episode. Thanks for watching all Star Games. Like, comment, subscribe, strongly encourage those things. Goodbye.